December, so not even quite a month. We've sold 70,000 of these slippers in the Vionic with OrthoHeal. We have medium widths only. We have whole sizes only, 5 through 12. If you are half size, go down a half size. Like if you're 7.5, get the 7, okay?
That's right.
But let's talk about, these are only at QVC. You can't get these anywhere else. Here's your colors. This is the tan. Then we have black. We also have the navy. We have blush, which is a beautiful soft pink. And then we also have the gray. So those are all your wonderful colors. But let's talk, why have we sold 70,000 of these in less than a month?
Well, it's such a unique proposition here because what you're getting is a nice, beautiful, cute, cozy slipper.
Yeah.
But you're still getting that podiatrist design technology that everyone's come to know and love with Vionic, mm-hmm. built right in there. And yeah, that's really important because you think about the surfaces around the home, they're hardwood floors, they're tiles, slate, carpet, you know. It's not giving you that support, so your mm-hmm. foot's still going to roll over to try and meet the ground, and that's as we know is you know, one of the key causes of what we call overpronation, which is one of the key causes of a lot of those really common aches and pains that a lot of people get in the foot and the lower leg. Mm-hmm. So you know, to have that podiatrist technology built into a really nice cozy slipper is such a great option to have. And you know, Mary Beth, a lot of people, you know, when they get the slippers and that sort of thing for the winter, they'll generally just pick up something that's a little bit flat and flimsy and not going to offer a lot of support. And, you know, something like this where, you know, you can twist it around onto itself, you can fold it over onto itself. And even if I just turn it around this way, you know, you can see that it's dead flat there. But let's have a look just as a comparison here. We've got a similar looking style here with the Adelin, but look at the difference in the support that you're getting underneath the foot. You can see the fantastic arch support, the nice deep heel cup there, and that's what's going to give your foot the support, or your feet the support that you want and need around the home.
And even on the bottom, that's a hard bottom, but it's the kind that you can wear all over your home without scratching wood floors or leaving marks, but you can also walk outside if you need to.
Exactly right. Yeah, it's a really durable rubber outsole. And and the reason we put that on there is because these are so comfortable, we know you're going to forget you've got them on and be walking outside with them. But it's really convenient because, you know, if you need to take the trash out, take the dog out, even drop the kids off to school or whatever it might be, you can just run out and do that and not be worried about them sort of disintegrating or, you know, having any of the elements affecting the sole unit too much.
One of the things you need to do is look at Colleen, because I'll tell you, that is like so comfy. It's so soft too. This is a very soft terry upper and footbed covering. It's almost like a, I want to say like a teddy bear kind of material.
That's a good description for it.
The quilting on the top really makes it look expensive and luxurious.
Absolutely right. And I love the little bow detail with the metallic fob there as well. So that just gives it a little bit of elegance there as well.
Now, your shipping and handling is included. I want to remind you, these are on 3-month easy payments of $18.42 a month to be able to get these home and get them home in about a week's time. And keep in mind, here are your colors. We have the tan. We also have black. Here's the navy, if you want to get that. This is the blush, and it's a beautiful pink if you want to get that. And then we also have gray. And we have sizes 5 through 12, medium width only, whole sizes only. But let's come on over here to Stacy Ann, because this explains to you why the whole Vionic by OrthoHeal is important to begin with.
Absolutely right. And yeah, it makes such a big difference underneath the foot. And if you have a look at it here, we've got Stacey Ann here in this hard, flat, unnatural surface. You can see how crooked that line's running, especially running from the toes to the ankle. The reason being, there's no support underneath her foot, so that foot's going to roll over to try and meet the ground. And that's what we know as overpronation or excess pronation, which can be one of the key causes of a lot of the really common aches and pains in the foot and the lower leg, even pain in the knee and the lower back. Now, where the foot should be is this position here. So you can see there the difference that that's made with my hand supporting Stacey Ann's foot, how nice and straight that line is there now. If I take that support away, straight away that arch is collapsing over. Now let's have a look. You know, you can see how the lines are really quite crooked there on the hard, flat surface. Let's put Stacey Ann into a slipper, not the Vionic slipper, but just a normal everyday slipper. And you can see there's no difference because there's no support underneath the foot. Okay. But watch the difference when we slip Stacey Ann into the beautiful Vionic Adelin slipper. And straight away, as soon as her foot is on that podiatrist design technology, you can see that beautiful alignment there. It's such a dramatic difference, and it happens straight away. And even just turn you to the side here, Stacey Ann, and there you can see how that arch is really hugging the contours of Stacey Ann's foot. If we take her foot out of that, and it's onto the hard, flat surface, look at how that line's flattened out. You can see it's almost sort of completely straight there, that line we put on her arch, because that foot's got to roll over to try and meet the ground. Let's put her back into the fantastic support that the bionics give. And there you go, you can see there's a nice curvature in that line and how far it is now back off the ground. So really Stacey Ann now has her arch back. Instead of that foot rolling over to meet the ground's now coming up to meet her foot.
It makes so much sense.
Yeah.
And you look at this and you're seeing the demonstration live right here in front of you. And if you think, boy, I walked in my slippers all day the other day and your feet end up hurting, well, my goodness, this is the way to treat yourself. And it's on 3 monthly easy payments as well of $18 and change. That's the cute blush color.
That's really
it's like a
color.
Blush pink. Now, here's the back rear view, if you want to call it that, what happened.
And it's a really great graphic there to really show the difference, and really from the rear view of what we've just seen there. So on the left-hand side, see that foot rolling over to try and meet the ground. On the right-hand side, that beautiful alignment there with that OrthoHeal technology underneath the foot.
So here's your colors again. We have the tan, so that's a great neutral color, of course, it goes with everything. We also have the black, then we have navy blue, there's that blush pink, and then we also have the gray. The thing to keep in mind is we've sold more than 70,000 of these just in less than a month. So if you want to get these, here's what you should do size-wise. Tell everybody how the sizing is.
So whole sizes only. So if you're in the half size down. So if you're an 8.5, go down to an 8, 7.5 down to a 7. And we say it's a medium fit, but it's actually a pretty generous fit. So if you've got a slightly wider foot type, it's going to be ideal for you as well.
Yeah, so go for it. And plus you can adjust it in the hook and loop too, so you can get a better fit for you. Liam, thank you so much.
I appreciate it. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you too. And here's what's coming up in the next few hours. Well, as we said, Dyson in 20 minutes. It is our today's special value, hugely popular in 3 different colors.